Former British Prime Minister Tony Blair has been awarded America's Liberty Medal. After Bill Clinton praised his friend's dedication to human rights, Mr. Blair noted the irony of being recognised in Philadelphia, the birthplace of the US.
It can present certain presentational difficulties for a British Prime Minister. I'm sorry about what happened in the past there.
Tony Blair will donate his prize money.